This is Wizard for Commodore 64, pretty awesome Jumpman style game. Some people say that this game is better than Jumpman in every respect. We'll go with the beginner. 9 is the quickest and the default is 5. So it's the same thing as in Jumpman, you can select the jumping speed. Awesome sounds in this game. Oh, that was stupid of me. The number of wizards is displayed as keys in the lower left corner. This is kind of a teleporting thingy. Jump to get out of that. Object is to get the key. Oh! And get to the lock. Sounds are awesome in this game. Level you got this evil, oh, almost walked off. But in this level you have the invisibility skill or spell. I was playing this game earlier and I had some trouble figuring out how to use the spells. Yeah, press down and there I am. Press down and fire button to activate the spell. Invisibility spell in this level too, but I don't think that helps you much at all. Ouch! Hit me. Thought I would be able to just dodge it. No such luck. Awesome sounds. The controls are really good. Maybe even a little better than Jumpman. Skulls are things you cannot touch, so we got the teleport spell here. Let's see how this works. Oh, spell 0. I don't have any yet. I don't know what I have to touch to pick those up. Where's the key? Oh, there's the key. How do I get there? Oh, from here. Oh, that was too high. Too high. Oh, could jump over that. That made the level quite easy. Of course, I'm not getting all the treasures, so here we got these teleporting thingies. I got a haste. Oh, don't walk down. Always keep forgetting that. Oh, already. Oh. Don't walk down. Simple as that. Oh, you can climb this up and down. Where's the key? Key. The key. Oh, what was that? Oh, that was stupid. Fire 2. Continue. Yes, it continues. So, that's Wizard for Commodore 64. Thanks for watching.